Alrighty then.
Thank you.
All right then, 6% left on the battery of the camera. Well, it was a good training session. So I am bulking up now. So Well, you can see that this is the part from there and up here. You can see that I've been working this lower part a little bit more, or I've been focused on that to tighten the skin, but now I'm focusing on the top here. This. Well, it's getting there, but it takes time, so you just have to start if you wanna. If you wanna get somewhere. Well, thank you for watching. Alrighty, so I'm heading home. I've just started creating a podcast room for my, well, it's to get better sound when I record, because the sound is bad. So I got 3% now left on the camera. I just wanted to say that this is a great day and I hope you will enjoy it. Make the best of it, best out of it. And if you have a bad day, sleep on it, because tomorrow is going to be much better. And well, yeah, everything is fine, so don't get caught up, too caught up in your shit. Life is a mystery. Eller. Life is a mystery. Well, I'm just gonna start driving and we will see how far we can. How far we will get. I got 2% left. That's not much. But I don't need much. Well, it felt good because my shoulder is a little bit hurting, but not too much. I have found a little different technique that, well, When I'm using the bench and a little heavier weights, I don't go as far as low as I used to, because that's just making my shoulders hurt. So as you can see, probably can see, I am not going too low, and that's just because I want to focus on my breast and my stomach, or I use my stomach, but it's my breast that's working. Because when I go too low, I start using my shoulder. And I could also feel the exercise where I use the dumbbell, where I take it behind my head. It's not a very good exercise for my my shoulder. So, but otherwise, we will mix it up a little bit for next time. But I like the easy chest training, because I can feel that my chest is growing. And it's not that difficult. I'm just using two exercises now, mainly focusing on two exercises, lower breast and upper breast. And like, I'm gonna use these two exercises for a while now, and we will see how much we can gain. So 1% left. I will talk to you later. See you soon, probably. And take care.